there, that in the eye, a little bit of looks like the seed from a spruce tree. Anyway, continue on.
That's an awesome sight. Looks like a moose tracks or something went in through there too. But he's not real dark, but I'm telling you, he's pretty darn big. So the bait's still there. I'm not gonna put no traps back here now. That's good enough in there for the year. So I'll pick you up on the way back there, huh? Trap here somewhere. Well, that's it. I'm going to take these up here now.